Jo here from Primary Engineer HQ, reporting for Prototypes 2019. News just in. We have Philippa from Q6E C of E Middle School. Her invention, RLBS, known as the Red Line Braking System, will be being made by the University of West England Proto Team for the South West of England in 2019.
Hi, I'm Philippa Griffiths, and I won the Year 7 category for the Primary Engineers Award. Today I'll be talking about my design, the Red Line Braking System. Here we have some illustrations and annotations of what should happen. So if you're gently braking, it should only go a bit further on the rear. If you're medium to heavy braking, it should go to the top of both sides. And when you're heavy braking, it would go all the way around and start flashing in a box. I came across this idea when myself and my mum were on the motorway, and we were discussing how far or how hard people can brake because there were lots of cars braking up ahead. We then went home and discussed it further and thought, how can we showcase this idea? So then I got entered into this brilliant competition and I got to show my idea.
Thank you, Philippa. What an excellent idea. Keep tuned for more prototype updates. I'm Jo, this is Leaders Award News. And remember, if you were an engineer, what would you do?